What is valsartan and sacubitril? And what is valsartan sacubitril used for? The combination of valsartan and sacubitril is usually used in combination with other medications to lower the risk of death and hospitalization in adults with certain types of heart failure. The combination of valsartan and sacubitril is also used to treat certain types of heart failure in children 1 year of age and older. Valsartan is in a class of medications called angiotensin II receptor antagonists. It works by blocking the action of certain natural substances that tighten the blood vessels, allowing the blood to flow more smoothly and the heart to pump more efficiently. Sacubitril is in a class of medications called neprilysin inhibitors. It works to help control blood volume. How to use valsartan and sacubitril? The combination of valsartan and sacubitril comes as a tablet to take by mouth. It is usually taken twice a day with or without food. To help you remember to take the combination of valsartan and sacubitril, take it at around the same times every day. Follow the directions on your prescription label carefully, and ask your doctor or pharmacist to explain any part you do not understand. Take valsartan and sacubitril exactly as directed. Do not take more or less of it or take it more often than prescribed by your doctor. If you or your child cannot swallow the tablets, your pharmacist can prepare this medication as an oral suspension, liquid. Shake the bottle of suspension well before each dose. Your doctor may start you on a low dose of valsartan and sacubitril and gradually increase your dose. The combination of valsartan and sacubitril controls heart failure but does not cure it. Continue to take valsartan and sacubitril even if you feel well. Do not stop taking valsartan and sacubitril without talking to your doctor. When to use valsartan and sacubitril? Before taking valsartan and sacubitril, tell your doctor and pharmacist if you are allergic, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat, or difficulty breathing, to valsartan, other angiotensin receptor blockers, ARB. Such as azelsartan, edarbi, inadarbiclor, candesartan, atacant, inatacant HCT, eprosartan, tevitin, erbisartan, avipro, inavolide, losartan, kizar, inhizar, olmesartan, benicar, inazor, inbenicar HCT, intribenzor, telmisartan, inmicardis HCT, intwinsta, angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE, inhibitors such as minazepril, lotensin, inlotril, captopril, enalapril, vasotec, invasoretic, fasinopril, lisinopril, inprinzide, inzestiretic, moexapril, univasc, inonietic, perindopril, acion, inprestalia, quinapril, acapril, inacuretic, inquinaretic, ramipril, altace, or trendolipril, mavic, intarcia, sacubitril, any other medications, or any of the ingredients in valsartan and sacubitril tablets. Tell your doctor if you have diabetes, high blood sugar, and you are taking aliscarin, Tecterna HCT. Your doctor will probably tell you not to take valsartan and sacubitril, if you have diabetes and you are also taking aliscarin. Also tell your doctor or pharmacist if you are taking an ACE inhibitor such as minazepril, lotensin, inlotril, captopril, enalapril, vasotec, invasoretic, fasinopril, lisinopril, inprinzide, inzestiretic, moexapril, univasc, inonietic, perindopril, acion, inprestalia, quinapril, acapril, inacuretic, inquinaretic, ramipril, altace, or trendolipril, mavic, intarcia, or if you have stopped taking an ACE inhibitor within the last 36 hours. Your doctor will probably tell you not to take valsartan and sacubitril if you are also taking an ACE inhibitor. Tell your doctor and pharmacist what other prescription and non-prescription medications, vitamins, nutritional supplements, and herbal products you are taking or plan to take. Be sure to mention the following: an ARB such as azelsartan, edarbi, inadarbiclor, candesartan, atacant, inatacant HCT, eprosartan, tevitin, erbisartan, avipro, inavolide, losartan, kizar, inhizar, olmesartan, benicar, inazor, inbenicar HCT, intribenzor, telmisartan, inmicardis HCT, intwinsta, aspirin and other non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications, NSAIDs, such as ibuprofen, Advil, Motrin, and naproxen, Aleve, naproxen, and selective COX-2 inhibitors such as celecoxib, Celebrex, diuretics, water pills, including potassium-sparing diuretics such as amiloride, midamer, spironolactone, aldactone, inaldactoside, and triamterene, diuremium, indizide, inmaxide, gemfibrozil, lopid, other medications to treat high blood pressure or a heart problem, lithium, lithibid, and potassium supplements. Your doctor may need to change the doses of your medications or monitor you carefully for side effects. Tell your doctor if you have or have ever had hereditary angioedema, inherited condition that causes episodes of swelling in the hands, feet, face, airway, or intestines, diabetes or kidney, or liver disease. Tell your doctor if you are breastfeeding. Do not breastfeed while you are taking valsartan and sacubitril. You should know that valsartan and sacubitril may cause dizziness, lightheadedness, and fainting when you get up too quickly from a lying position. This is more common when you first start taking valsartan and sacubitril. To help avoid this problem, get out of bed slowly, resting your feet on the floor for a few minutes before standing up. You should know that diarrhea, vomiting, not drinking enough fluids, and sweating a lot can cause a drop in blood pressure, which may cause lightheadedness and fainting. Tell your doctor if you have any of these problems or develop them during your treatment. What special dietary instructions should I follow? Do not use salt substitutes containing potassium without talking to your doctor. If your doctor prescribes a low salt or low sodium diet, follow these directions carefully. What should I do if I forget a dose? Take the missed dose as soon as you remember it. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and continue your regular dosing schedule. Do not take a double dose to make up for a missed one. What side effects can this medication cause? Valsartan and sacubitril may cause side effects. Tell your doctor if any of these symptoms are severe or do not go away. Cough. Extreme tiredness. Some side effects can be serious. If you experience any of these symptoms, call your doctor immediately. Rash. Itching. Swelling of the lips, tongue, face, or throat. Difficulty breathing. The combination of valsartan and sacubitril may cause other side effects. Call your doctor if you have any unusual problems while taking this medication.